money. You work a lot. So I was like, no, hell no. So I married a Canadian, and they came to Canada. And then I divorced them.